Yeast is also a economically or commercially important microorganism. Because yeast may have a alcohol, bread, cheese. So it is a commercially and economically important microorganism. The yeast is budding by asexually reproduced. Okay, so budding definition is asexual reproduction in which daughter organism. Asexual reproduction in which daughter organisms are produced from a special structure called part present in the mother's body. Onko budding definition. Thik ase. Jodi na fetal organism, daughter organism, jodi na part nahi to produce kha part bolo tomhar mother's body o tomko den that reproduction will be called as
budding.
Okay. Onko asexual it is observed in hydra and yeast. Onko simple na yana budding in hydra. Hydra kuni ka budding. Thik ase. If you look at this diagram, this is a diagram of mother hydra. Thik ase. Toh mother hydra ni body o nun kaise bulging structure no nukha mo omono nuse part ni mo. Thik ase. Toh hydra ni actually tamun bini je nucleus kri ja. Bini nucleus no botam ni bo copy khani. Copy khe exact copy slam ni takes a nucleus. The R takes a nucleus amo boro migrate in thanae boro choli thanae bad bising habi thanae. Bad bising habi kakhe nyo. Or bad it will start to grow in size. It will slowly it is starting to look like the mother itself, isn't it? And ultimately the this bud, this so-called which was a bud before, it has completely formed into a well-developed hydra. ठीक आसे? उनका टाम कम खाए, दो तरह hydra खा, उनका टाम खा, मार्ल hydra खा. क्या तबो? और जो दो तरह hydra, बताऊँ मैं बुमा निपसंग में detection थने it will come out, it will carry the name, it will grow as a separate independent individual. And when again this daughter hydra gets matured, it will again produce this special structure called as bud, and from that bud again new daughter hydra will be produced. Okay, yes. Now, the hydra is budding. That's the name yeast. Yeast is budding. So, budding in yeast. If you look here, you can see a single yeast cell. Yeast, it is a unicellular organism, so only one single cell. Then we know one single cell is a nucleus. But same to same, we have a nucleus no copy. Copy hai koita copy slam nahi nucleus ne? Koita copy slam nahi? Duita copy slam nahi? Then again, on the mother's body, a small bulging structure will be there. A small bulging structure no sometam nahi hai. But there was a critical nucleus migrating tonight, migrating ultimately, or the part it will grow into another daughter yeast. Thik ase? Without tamunai, gomo tomato yeast, tomone, omkubini daughter yeast. Yama temasa daughter yeast. Our daughter yeast, again by parting, they are producing more daughter yeast. Our daughter yeast is also producing more daughter yeast, omkubini daughter yeast produced. Can you understand? So, bungi tamu yeast rokne or budding ni help by colony chroma form utong. Thik ase? Gur buhan hai branch ni phibi ubo. But bilang tori khana ka tamu boro kari khang. Bilang tori khana colony bilang tori khana ka boro kari khang re separate colony. Thik ase? Have you seen a yeast? Yeast rokne sa? Boro no ka sa?
Na
yu. Boro?
Mani mo bello na kita.
Oh, acha, mani mo video na. I'm talking about real life. Real life no no
ka.
I think you already have seen.
Yes.
But you don't know where you have seen it.
Yeah.
Do you know about this thing? Chwng ni awan. What we call it shortly? Chwng. Tabuk that chwng ta fro bini kala tama.
Bini
kala tama sungo direct.
Green.
Green. It is green in color. This powder are nothing but these are the cells of yeast. Can you understand?
Yeah.
Now you will take this chwng and you will keep it in a what we call as a kasla, kasla maitonza. Then that yeast cell or yeast cell rock, they will consume rice. Rice of the glucose, sugar, they will do, let's say number two. Respiration for you, but all number two windows. They are doing eating, doing number two, eating, doing number two. Yes, our now producing come. Bone number two basically, alcohol, tigers, bone number two, alcohol. Actually, what I'm saying is not correct, but no understanding. But it is sour sugar, cure, sour sugar, and we can produce some alcohol producing. Yes, can you understand?
Yes.
So now, can you say that? Yes, I have seen yeast.
Yes.
So I go from the next type of sexual reproduction called as spore formation. Among the organism of particularly it takes place in fungus. Because of fungus, one is mucus. Okay. But that of fungus, the fungus top of unicellular, though from multicellular, so figure say. Manabo, Cassis cell is something it is made up of mini cell. Though the fungus rock, tamphebrock, would they look something like this, or fungus or not? Particularly, for fungus epoxide, I am talking about this fungus called as red rhizopus. Rhizopus is in English, but popularly commonly heard red mold. No copper was a thumb, sir. You call it? Because it was bubble. So, the fungus is a spore formation of Bujina. Let's look at its definition first. Asexual reproduction in which daughter organisms are produced from special reproductive units called spore. Now, this is an asexual reproduction, is a daughter organism. This is how it is produced. As a special structure, it is produced from a special structure. Called spore. Then, this type of asexual reproduction will be called as spore formation. Okay? Mm-hmm. So, this is the diagram. Now, the particular diagram, what are you seeing? You are seeing a rhizopus. A rhizopus is a back one, like no, no. It is small, but if you look through microscope, you will see the fine structure of their body. Then, the root like structure, stem, high structure, or stem, we call it hyphae. We call it hyphae. Or hyphae elongating botan produce hai, kaisa ball high structure produce kaya. A ball high structure no suntam ni mundu sporangium. A sporangium, this is what tamo, or sporangium function tamo, sporangium function hata, spore no produce kaya. The spore tamo, spore kunya powder hygienis. Zero sporangium, this is what tamo. Basically, for powder hymane, they are made of single cell. These are single cell structure, chikun chikun, powder hai. That are now present inside the sporangium and they are maturing. So my paper town may grow, mature and they are fully mature. Our town is sporangium. Paddy, sports no hoka, or mobile. The sports rock market, Helen, and the town no projects are common. That was another fat serving and normal figure. I can guarantee that sports are here. Was a fungus in sports, that would come over a combo. Yeah, they are so small you will not able to see. They are so light, they will always float in the air. Can you understand? Purupuji? Okay. Now, spores are the food source of clay. Food source is bread. Bread of clay. Spore is food source. I don't know how to do it. As a cattle barn from here, and the Jagab Bahan bridges are cut from another town, but you share Bahan to generate them. This is an example of resonance. Tika said, Town and Rondi, then Tabu Okono Rondi takes example Nadi, Okono, Lizard. Lizard for the common town, sorry, give Kimunda, sorry, the Kimu sorry, the Kimu to Clyton, Tabu Kimu, which have been able to be Kimu Grimman of Han, Kimu Town to share, or Salamander. Simply works. Bini kamo, bini ya, eva yakun tani di. Within a matter of days, as agar tamu kine tisha, ketal ya yakun hasil kine. This is an example of degeneration. So degeneration tamu puro kusikha. But a degeneration ni karone ketal lizard to form ni alle. Eva kusha ani kusha hamon ni karone as a ketal orni ketal. Ta kisa borok to form ni alle. But jodi na, rom di kong kong hain khapta. Ome khigapta, rom di I have regeneration capability. I'm regenerate human plants for me. Yes, I know I'll get another new finger. I know I don't have any worry. But from that finger, I'm to Tanga to Tanga there. They have no okay, so what can you have to do? Not talking about and say, good old fingers. Good old organisms producing how many is reproduction? Head of Afro, okay, so I'm thinking, okay, soon regeneration, no? A mode of reproduction ni consider kan thik ase tapra bondi mode of reproduction sexual or asexual asexual ni je karon hoy only single parents involved mode okay so omahai organism ku kuin to je ni body part ni kata organism create kiri man nai tongo tambo kiri ma sambo ki to song ni beru kono nai tongo bina example ke sabo plain ni borong ni so to khai mi But there are organisms that can do that. The one play any kind of organism, we will come to know about it. There is an organism, so has even put it as a budding theory. Come to something more?
Hydra.
Hydra. Hydra, Nibo, regeneration by reproducing. So, some regeneration in definition the process of getting back a full organism. The process of getting back a full organism. And one process for Jenny Saijo, Jenny helped by Kital organism from Hongkong. From its body part. That is an organism ni body part. That is why we are not going to do it. That is why we are not going to do it. If you see this is a mature planaria. Planaria is a worm, it is a flat worm. 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 A planaria is a flat worm. It is a flat worm. It is a flat worm. It is a flat worm. और जन हमारा प्लेनेटी ने कोई टुकड़ा नहीं था तीन टुकड़ा ताऊ और तीन टुकड़ा ने हुए थे कैसे कैसे टुकड़ा ने हुए थे कटाल कटाल प्लेनेटी का फॉर्म था ने पूरा बस अक्तियार था ने जब हम खींचों निश्चिंत ना तो बा माजा वाले बकरों फॉर्म था का माजा ने टुकड़ा हुए थे तो बा बकर में खींचों तियार था का बकर ने हुए थे तो बा माजा में खींचों तियार था तो नाला और जगह ओमो बेसिकली ओमो कटाल बॉडी पार्ट ने फॉर्म माने हम तो रीजनरेशन एग्जांपल बोले Regeneration example, no, or the critical organisms are producing trouble. Under this, all regeneration, not motor, asexual reproduction. Tigger said, I was on hydranog, my dear hydranog, not the tinta part came back into that. The Kaiser has a back with it, critical organism, tinta new hydra, three new hydras are produced from three body parts. Head of that. Next type of asexual reproduction is called fragmentation. Fragmentation is a fragment. अझै टुक्रा टुक्रा नकाउने हुन्न है फ्रेगमेन्ट हुन्न है त्यो आन्छ खाइमाने अन्न खाइ फ्रेगमेन्टेसन नि हुन्न सो फ्रेगमेन्टेसन बोतामङमा दिस क्यान अल्सो बी अ मोड अफ एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्सन इन सर्टन ऑर्गेनिजम्स लाइक यु हैव पार्ट अफ स्पाइरोगाइरा तिरमा तिरमा और रिबा लगन लगन खाउ कखान कखान खाने हे के हैन कोन कोन
सिन्दिसन
आसन जाने सिन्दिसन आसन जाने ए नाजा नंगो अब त्यो मास गए सँग कमाल फेरि दे मास गए सँग कमाल फिसा आउँछ अच्छा एनीवे सो फ्रेगमेन्टेसन सुनाइ दिएन फ्रेगमेन्टेसन इन डेफिनेशन त हुन्छ दे द ब्रेकिङ अप अफ द बॉडी अफ सिम्पल मल्टीसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म नदे द ब्रेकिङ अप अफ द बॉडी अफ सिम्पल मल्टीसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म सिम्पल मल्टीसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म भने बॉडी ब्रेक अप हुन्छ ठीक छ ब्रेक अप हुन्छ आज ब्रेक अप हुन्छ पार्ट नहुते तामुङ हन कृताल ऑर्गेनिज्म फर्मुख जोइन से कृताल ऑर्गेनिज्म फर्म खमा नाम रिप्रोडक्शन यदु बा यदु रिप्रोडक्शन नाम तो सिंगल ऑर्गेनिज्म नहि छसे कृताल ऑर्गेनिज्म फर्म नाम सम तो एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन नहि गा ओ एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन बाकी का फ्रेगमेंट नहि तिंगो बोलते फ्रेगमेंटेशन नि कारण नहि सो ओ एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन नाम काम नहि हमना फ्रेगमेंटेशन नहि हमना यू अंडरस्टैंड ओके आप बोले मजा से मैं लेना इफ यू लुक एट हियर अमोंग का पैसा स्पाइरोगाइरा आर लॉन्ग थ्रेड लाइक स्ट्रक्चर ठीक है तब अमोंग शुरू कैसे सेक्स होने चाहिए फूंक करता तब स्पाइरोगाइरा तांग का बोटीन टुकड़ा हो कॉन्वर्टन था एक टुकड़ा दो टुकड़ा तीन टुकड़ा हम रिजनरेशन भाई डिफरेंट है तो रिजनरेशन इस केम ठीक है तो कैसे कैसे टुकड़ा ना हो जाए तांग का कितना ऑर्गेनिज्म का फॉर्म ठीक है कितना थ्री न्यू स्पाइरोगाइरा सर्विंग फॉर्म फ्रॉम दिस पार्ट्स और फ्रैगमेंट्स আমরা সে অমনস্থ আমরা নয় এসেক্সুয়াল মোড অফ রিপ্রোডাকশন না ফ্রেগমেন্টেশন ঠিক আছে ওকে